Balsam Farms and Produce says bags of its yellow, white, and red onions could be affected. Now, the onions were imported from Chihuahua, Mexico, and sold in Wisconsin, Illinois, Pennsylvania, and right here in Michigan. All of this between July 13th and August 18th. So far, there have been no reports of illness, but the company is issuing a recall.